Now, Tajiri, I know you hadn't seen the worm until the other evening on SmackDown, but you've got to be ready for it when you face Scotty Too Hotty in the next match. I mean, you'll know when it's coming, because he'll knock you down, and then he gets this demented look on his face, and he goes like that, and then he starts hopping around, W-O, and then he sort of starts doing this, like this, and then, you know, you just...
Oh, hello. I'm sorry, did we interrupt something?
It's been wonderful weather today, hasn't it? Not you.
You have a little bit of explaining to do, my fine English friend. We're the tag team champions, so what are we doing in a match against Chris Jericho?
Well, there was a strong rumor going around before King of the Ring that if Chris Jericho won the WWF title, he was going to defect to WCW. Now, I promised Mr. McMahon that he would be punished for this. It's all about loyalty. I mean, where would the great leaders of the world be without loyalty? When Winston Churchill sent out the troops, we will fight them on the beaches, where would he have been without loyalty? Look, let me just put it to you like this. Just put the miserable bugger right through a table.
Is that all you want? Chris Jericho through a table?
Yes.
All you had to do was ask.
Yeah, man.
Okay.
Cheerio.
Thank you. Bye-bye. I think I explained that rather nicely. What the bloody hell are you doing?